To create an event in your wiki, click on the event icon. In the pop-up that opens, add a title to your event. Add details of the event, if any. Set a start and end date for your event. By default, your event is created for the entire day. If you would like to set a specific start or end time to your event, click on the All Day button. Then add a start and end time for your event and click Create. You can then see your event posted on the home page below the welcome message. Click on the drop-down menu in the right-hand corner if you want to stop monitoring replies to your post or lock replies to your post. If you lock replies, it means that no one will be able to write comments in the comments section. To view all the events that you have created for your wiki, click on the events icon on the orange menu bar. When you click on events, you can see the calendar view of all your events. Your events can be seen month-wise, week-wise, day-wise, or as a list. To view, edit, or delete any of your events, click on the List tab. To add a new event to your calendar, you can either click on the New Event button or click on the calendar on the specific date where you want to add the event. As you can see here, an event has been added on the 21st date of April.